Oh, my God! There's a food critic coming down here tonight. The last time we had a food critic down here, he said the chicken was so dry you could use it to sand the chef's inflated ego. Well, let me tell you something. I'll put my inflated boot up his inflated ass if he said something like that again.
I know, who is this guy? Last time he reviewed mine, told me that mine was some of the best he'd ever thrown out.
Oh, listen to the teacher's bet. In Clangilly, Clanglan, go fucking go! We the burn bitches like you!
Well, you burn most things.
Well, you're a vegetarian. You can barely bloody cook.
Look, man, just because I'm not a killer...
Just because a potato can't scream doesn't mean it's not in pain!
Hey, you know, the Incas measured units of time by how many seconds it took to cook a potato.
Back in your box!
See?
What the hell you
did? Bloody fool. Oh! How about we make Terrence's fiery meat box?
What's that?
Well, it's haggis wrapped in bacon, stuffed with sausages, with all sorts of steak meat round it, and sausages on top, gravy poured over the top, and some more bacon on the top of that. Beautiful.
That will never work. How about steamed carrots and boiled potatoes?
What?
Lemon and coriander.
No meat? Are you insane, girl?
Salad and steamed vegetables are healthy and good for the body.
Did you know that it is bad etiquette to cut your salad leaves, guys? However, that came from the fact that back in the day, when people used to use peel knives, the vinegar would ruin the peeler. However, you couldn't cut your salad. Today knives are made with...
Oh my God, man, what's the matter with you? Have you swallowed a dictionary? You need meat! Meat, meat, meat! That's what you need, man, meat!
I think you're being unreasonable.
I'm gonna go down.
What? Are you mental? If there's no meat in it, it's not worth eating. I'd eat meat-flavoured ice cream if I could. You know, in my hometown, they give you steak and gravy-flavoured ice cream. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Now, if you go into a shop here and ask for meat-flavoured ice cream, they'll take you off your fucking head, man!
Well, when I was in London...
Oh, when I was in London! I don't bloody care what you did when you were in London! You're working here now, and here we eat meat. We stuff everything with meat. Meat, 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 fucking meat!
Well, we were a meat-free restaurant.
I don't bloody care what free we are.
Are you two arguing again?
Shut it, Chantelle Marie. This has got bugger all to do with you. You should be on my side anyway. And if we're led to believe anything that's written on the gents' toilets, you love the meat.
I'm shocked.
Not as shocked as I was when I saw your website.
I think you'll find that's art. Even adults like that's art. I hate you.
Well, I hate you both.
Bob, let's choose the next thing.
Are you alright?
Where is that Welsh Luke eating arse biscuit? He's going to be here in 10 minutes.
Right, that's me. Beautiful haircut and a shave as smooth as a baby's ass. Ready for this bastard coming.
Where's the chilli?
It's right here. Wait, no it is.
Right, be gentle with your spices. Treat it like you would a beautiful woman.
I always do.
I don't think you will. I'm putting it in. No.
I'm bloody well putting it. I've got a stitch. I'm telling you, it needs chili.
No, it needs more garlic.
Chili.
Garlic.
Chili.
Garlic.
Garlic.
Chili. Garlic.
Chili.
Chili.
Shut
garlic.
The fuck up.
Fuck.
magnificent gentleman.
There's nothing shameful about him.
I must tell you, that was wonderful. In all my years as a food critic, I've never tasted such a unique flavour, such a clean taste, full of laid-back aggression, with a hint of garlic. I like the added salt. I never, in all my days at sea, have tasted so much salt.
I find that extremely difficult to believe. However, why don't you come and taste this?
Oh, that looks fabulous.
Just for you.
That looks really fabulous. Mm. Oh, God. Oh, my God. It has an interesting aftertaste, doesn't it? Oh, I can feel it burning. Oh, God.
Told you I needed more chili.
Need more garlic.
Chili.
Garlic.
Chili.
Garlic.
Chili.
Garlic.
Told you I needed more chili.